What does the solar system consist of?
The solar system consists of the sun, 8 planets, their moons, and various smaller celestial bodies such as asteroids, comets, and dwarf planets. Here's a breakdown of the components of the solar system. The sun, the central and most massive object in the solar system. The sun is a star composed mostly of hydrogen and helium. It provides light, heat, and energy to the planets and other objects orbiting around it. Planets. There are 8 planets in the solar system, divided into 2 categories based on their composition and characteristics. Terrestrial planets, Mercury, Venus, Earth, and Mars, are the 4 inner planets, also known as terrestrial planets. They are primarily composed of rocky materials and have solid surfaces. Gas giants, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune are the 4 outer planets, also known as gas giants. They are much larger than the terrestrial planets and consist mostly of hydrogen and helium, with thick atmospheres and no solid surfaces. Moons. Many of the planets in the solar system have moons, also called natural satellites, orbiting around them. Some planets, such as Jupiter and Saturn, have numerous moons, while others have only a few or none at all. Dwarf planets. In addition to the 8 planets, there are also several dwarf planets in the solar system. The most famous of these is Pluto, which was reclassified as a dwarf planet in 2006. Other dwarf planets include Eris, Haumea, Makemake, and Ceres. Asteroids. Asteroids are rocky objects that orbit the Sun, primarily found in the asteroid belt between the orbits of Mars and Jupiter. They vary in size from small rocky fragments to large bodies several hundred kilometers in diameter. Comets. Comets are icy bodies that originate from the outer regions of the solar system, beyond the orbit of Neptune, in a region known as the Kuiper Belt, or the Oort Cloud. When comets approach the Sun, they develop a glowing coma and often a tail due to the sublimation of their icy components. Meteoroids, meteors, and meteorites. Meteoroids are small rocky or metallic objects that travel through space. When a meteoroid enters the Earth's atmosphere and burns up due to friction with the air, it produces a streak of light known as a meteor or shooting star. If a meteoroid survives its passage through the atmosphere and lands on the Earth's surface, it is called a meteorite. Overall, the solar system is a vast and diverse collection of celestial objects, each with its own unique characteristics and properties, orbiting the Sun in a vast expanse of space.